thing that you would see only on the highest level of free play, like Jayza. From the back. Hi, is there Chaotic? Is it? Oh my god, that was such an amazing pass. The corner read by Chaotic. He gets one touch and then the second sends it to LCT, who just has to join.
Hey here, my co-caster. Sir.
I am definitely here and I am excited because I know this is going to be a great matchup. This is the lower bracket match. The winner gets to go on and play against Oryx. Gamer Instincts versus Ooga Booga, both teams playing phenomenally throughout the duration of this tournament. It's all come down for this.
Although Gamer Instincts have to really step up in order to win against Ooga Booga. As you can see, they don't show any mercy. Ooga Booga hits the ball so much power.
Quite a bit of confusion there in Gamer Instinct's net. All three of them were bunched up in the same place and they didn't expect such a strong shot to be hit from there, and immediately Poofy was there to make sure that he puts it on target.
I'm not really sure what happened there. This was really awkward from a caster's perspective as well. I mean, Cruzian didn't have boost, I assume. At least I hope so.
Yeah, because if he did have boost, that would have been the most awkward way. Maybe he thought he was hitting the crossbar or something. Maybe he could have thought
about
that.
Zen sees the boost.
Ooga Booga already out.
Air.
Bunny.
Passes the ball. It was a really good infield pass, but they couldn't convert it into a shot at least.
Argon puts a shot on target, but it doesn't go. Cruzian blocked by Poofy. Kaizen is up. Cleared away. Oh my god. Poofy puts it in the corner.
Okay. Another miss from Zen there. Not really sure what's going on here. Zen has a free shot, takes a shot, but it's high up in... And that's in! Wow! They managed to convert this offensive opportunity into a goal after all. Cruzian with a good shot, Kaizen didn't expect it to go on the right side of his car. And that makes it 2-1.
Kickoff going in favor of Gamer Instincts, but Ooga Booga has the ball now. Poofy sends it to the corner. Kaizen looking to get past the defenders. Kaizen is up, sends it to the backboard, but Zen with the excellent defense. Hargun.
Really awkward from Cruzian and Zen, I think. They were bumping each other.
Bunny misses the shot. I guess you could call it a fake, no?
The double fake, apparently.
Poofy gets two touches.
Open net, but
simultaneously. Bunny's gonna be putting it down. Cruzian has a chance. Hargun with a strong clear to the side. Kaizen is there. He gets a touch, tries to put it low, but Bunny manages to keep possession. Hargun sends it
Zen. Back. With an attempt to shoot it, would have been a really insane goal if he got the touch there. Bunny going for a demo, but Hagun dodges, misses.
Hagun sending the ball to the center. Not really a viable option to be going for an attack. But manages to keep Gamer Instincts slightly back inside their own net. Now it's Kaizen, sends it past one. Good 50 by Cruzian. Poofy bumps Bunny. Bunny attempting the ground pinch, but misses. Now it's Zen gets another touch. It's a pass to Cruzian, blocked away by Kaizen. Bunny in a dangerous situation.
Bomb. While air dribbling.
He still managed to get a second touch on the ball somehow. Now it's Zen. Bunny. Puts a shot on target. Amazing save by Hargun. Poofy. Not quite a shot on target. Lots of pointless touches to be seen. Hargun. With a pass to Poofy. Poofy.
Went for a breezy flick. But didn't get the enough power he was supposed to get. Elevation as well.
That would have been a really amazing play if he had actually managed to pull it off. Didn't get a lot of time to set up that flick. 18 seconds remaining in the game. Ooga Booga is in the lead. It has been quite close so far.
A double commit coming in from Gamer Instincts, which results in an open net, but Kaizen hits the ball towards the corner, trying to center it for Hargun.
Hargun with the shot that makes it. Oh, it's Poofy. My bad. It was a great pass by Hargun.
An upside down shot just for the style points, and he gets it in.
Ooga Booga wins the first match of the series. This is a best of five.
Ooga Booga being a bit superior when it comes to defense. Gamer Instincts have to step up their defense game if they want to come back and take the spot in the grand finals.
Moving on to game two. Ooga Booga absolutely dominating in the second half of the first game. Gamer Instincts were struggling quite a bit to keep up with the pace of the gameplay. It seems like Ooga Booga has more in store for them. Gamer Instincts looking to equalize the series for the chance to play Oryx in the finals. Argon passes it to Poofy, but it's intercepted. Zen has a chance. It's a shot. It's not on target, but it turns into a pass to Bunny, who will score the shot. 1-0, Gamer Instincts.
Gamer Instincts taking the lead right in the first few seconds. Good shot coming in from Bunny Dummy.
Bunny was just in the right place. He was expecting that pass, and he was confident that he would be able to pull it off. Hargun manages to get a decent 50. Now it's Kaizen.
Double commit in the clear there, but Cruzian makes the way back. Double commit again by Cruzian and Zen.
Bunny sends it to his own backboard, turns it to a pass. Poofy goes for the shot, but it's saved by Cruzian. Hargun attempting to go for the pass. And Poofy barely misses. It was a good attempt by the Ooga Booga. Poofy sends it to the side.
Hargun gets bumped by Poofy.
The pace of the game has started to pick up quite a bit. In fact, while I'm using the director cam, I'm struggling quite a bit to keep up with the gameplay. Of course, myself being a lower level player, it's hard. And
this was an amazing play from Poofy. Fakes the first guy, fakes Bunny Dummy here, and then goes for a 50-50 right in front of the net. Make sure he wins that and puts it back in the net. That was an amazing play from Poofy.
Ooga Booga equalizes. The score is 1-1. Poofy Zen Zero. By Zen with the center. There's a chance for Harkon, but cleared away by Zen. Cruzier.
Nice power clear. And Bunny Dummy just takes the ball back. Resets things for his team.
Sometimes in a match, it's more beneficial to slow down the pace of the game so that all of the teammates can reorient themselves according to the roles that they must be playing in the position that they should be in. It really helps gain a different perspective, and a fresh attack is possible immediately after that.
Really horrendous miss there right in front of the net. But they do well to recover themselves. Good clear from Cruzian. But as you can see, they're struggling a bit in their own half. Their positioning is not really that good. Gamer instinct, that is. A good shot coming in from Poofy goes in right in the middle of the net. Infield passing play coming up.
It was a great pass by Tyson. Really making sure that their team play is top notch right now. Managing to get the upper hand with the team plays.
Aizen going for the flip reset, but doesn't get the V land on the ball. Basically.
We haven't been seeing too many flip resets and ceiling shots and double taps this day, as of course, the higher level the matches go, the more intense it gets. And here is a testament to the skill of these players who do not allow their opponents any time to set up their shots.
Zen with the fake here. Loses the challenge when pushed in by the Ooga Booga. Zen clearing the ball away towards their opponent's half. But it's cleared back in. Zen has a chance. A good shot coming in from Zen. That was actually really good from Zen. The pop off.
Really giving Cruzian a chance to just get in there and secure the goal. Gamer instinct equalize.
From there was a good gameplay from Gamer Instincts. They have definitely stepped their game up from their last series. Their last series was really sloppy. But now the plays are really clean. And they definitely can give a good competition to Ooga Booga. Power clear comes in from Kaizen.
Cruzian
taking his time. Argun is AFK, I think.
That's what I was thinking too. Not quite sure why. Usually that happens when there are some inconsistencies in the network.
I wouldn't be surprised, because Argun is also an Indian. Basically the best Rocket League player from India. But he's an Indian, so yeah. Lost connection, maybe a power cut, who knows.
He will be continuing this match as it's happening though.
Aizen going for the bump at the end there. We'll see. And he has a chance. Can be scored, but Kaizen's there. They're gonna just drop the ball. This will be a really 2v3. A really hard 2v3. But I presume Argun is going to be back soon. He's back. Argun has joined the game
already. Overtime. The second match.
Zen with the solo play there. A chance for Cruzian if the ball doesn't get clear. The Poofy's there. Argun with the amazing redirect.
There was a chance for Kaizen, but it was cleared away. Bunny sends it down. It's a pass. Only finds the ceiling. Not able to utilize it in the best way possible.
Zen didn't get the optimum touch he was supposed to get there. A triple commit.
Guys, in his up for that. Bunny.
Oh my god. That was
quite dangerous.
Pass in.
And that
a free flip from Kaizen.
I'm gonna need to watch that again.
Oh, never mind. That was a free flip.
Little bit of banter going on in the chat. Ooga Booga take the lead 2-0.
Really close game though. Like really, really close.
Moving on to game 3, if Ooga Booga manage to win the third game, then Gamer Instincts will not be able to go on to the grand finale. So this is their only chance. If they manage to get a reverse sweep, that's the only way they'll be able to compete against Oryx Esports in the final. If not, then it'll be a clean sweep for Ooga Booga.
And the server is down for maintenance. I don't know why.
It's just Rocket League things. I would ask everybody to leave the match right now. Associates, if you could just mods, if you could just message the people. I could certainly make another series.
Score is 2-0, right? All right.
Yeah, it's 2-0. It shouldn't take too long. Jono, if you could just DM them to join again. I have created the match as well as our caster. A backup caster, Mr. Media Rig, coming in clutch to save the stream today.
Unfortunately, there was an incident. Yeah, the real MVP. I think Mia Khalifa was the real MVP today.
Huh?
Yeah. Uh-uh. Oh, you don't know, I think.
It's Mia Khawifa, not Khalifa.
Sorry.
Don't take it out of context, brother. And I think we are ready to go.
I think last time These Nuts was the MVP though.
You're right.
Previous weeks.
Okay, so there's a viewer giveaway, right? So yeah, give it to me. Okay, thank you.
I think we are ready to move on to the next match, game 3.
If Ooga Booga keep their momentum up, I am pretty sure this would be the last game in this series so that they could move on to the grand finale of the Vortec Academy tournament.
Game 3 of the series is underway. Ooga Booga versus Gamer Instincts. Ooga Booga have been playing quite well lately, and despite having lost to Oryx Esports earlier, if they manage to win this, they'll get yet another chance to face off against them. Really excited to see what happens in this match. That will decide the fate of all three teams that will be involved in the finals. Also, I would like to add that the loser of this match will be titled the third place of the tournament, and they will also be receiving a prize in amount of credits. This is for being in third place. Zen! Oh, that was amazing.
Single-handedly showing them. That's why he's known for his 1v1s. Amazing ball control. Double jump into an air dribble. Amazing. Although, they have to keep this up and tighten their defense in order to win this.
Kaizen with a great ground touch, puts it on top, cleared away. This was a real really opportunity for Uga Puga here.
Shot coming in from Poofy, but Bunny is there. Lucian sends the ball down the middle, but Zen isn't there to follow it up.
Oh.
Zen! Doing a really risky move again, and right in front of the net, and gets dunked by Kaizen there. In the first part of that, it looked like he was gonna fake it, but then he proceeded to flick it and gets dunked right in.
Match has been equalized. And now Gamer Instinct with possession gives it away. Zen has it, a bit risky going across their own net like that. Somehow they managed to pull it off. Hargan looking to send the center, but it's cleared away by Cruzian. The double demo, the triple demo, lots of demos leaving Uga Buga a bit defenseless. But they managed to get back on track. It was a good block by Zen. Awkward situation for Hargun. Tries to get the ball past multiple defenders.
Poofy going in for a bump there, but Lucian delayed the moment more enough. Kaizen has a flip reset. Almost making it in. Poofy centering the ball again. Hargun with the shot. A double commit on the attack though, an open net, but Kaizen turns at the right moment to stop the attack.
Fake
a pin coming in from Kaizen and Zen doing the teamwork. What was this?
The 115 kilometer shot from the opposite net. It's only Rocket League where you can see things like these happen.
Calculated pinch coming in from two different players, two different teams to equalize. Pass down to Cruzian, almost going in, but Poofy. Amazing save from him.
I think we need to see more of these kind of plays coming from Game Instinct, and Uga Buga will equalize. Such a powerful shot.
A good backboard read as well.
Despite the defender being there, it was quite difficult for him to save it. This is turning out to be quite a close match.
Oh my. Two of the players going for... And... Oh, Zen! The dunks in this game have been insane. Bunny Dummy gets obliterated on the wall.
Tries to go for a shot, locked away. Now it's Kaizen. Attempting to fake out
Zen,
the Gamer Instinct player. Cruzian has the ball, gets it past one defender. Now Zen, cleared away by Dyson.
Trying to pass the ball back to Zen, but fails to do so, as the ball is cleared away by the Uga Buga.
Poofy with the save, and the very strong clear.
Oh my.
Here's a chance. Poofy with a shot on target, and the unfortunate backflip means that he was unable to save the shot. Which
was a double commit on that defense as well.
Bunny. Oof. It's painful to see backflips even in such a high level of gameplay.
Feels backflip man in the chat, please.
With only 50 seconds remaining, this misplay may have cost them the place in the final.
Going away. For shopping again, apparently.
I think he got the potatoes, but the tomatoes were left.
Apparently, looks like it. But Ooga Booga
Argon lost connection yet again, but Poofy is gonna be there in net. Only 25 seconds remaining. Can Ooga Booga manage to keep their lead?
And the answer is no, apparently. That was a really, really good pass from Zen. Zen uses his car to pinch the ball back into his back into the center to pass it to Cruzian, putting Kaizen in a really awkward spot. 2v3, can Bunny Dummy also going AFK for a bit?
I feel like he tried to slow the play down because Hergun was not there, but then I may just be imagining things.
If it was that, if it, it was the case, that was really good sportsmanship from Bunny Dummy. But Hergun's back, I guess. He got the all the groceries he wanted. Ooga Booga looking to shut this series up by scoring an overtime goal. Centering it, but is cleared away by Zen.
Bunny has a chance. Poofy with a shortened target. Hergun does not go for the rebound.
Cruzian with an open ball.
Safe.
Zen taking a sweet time to clear the ball. Going for another touch. But fails to do so. Zen demos Poofy there. A really good demo as... Oh, so close. The games have been closer and closer every, like, every progressive game in this series. Kind of really impressive to look at. Zen has a chance, but denied by Hergun.
Hergun tries to put the shot on target. Bunny Dummy is there to save the ball.
Misread by Poofy there. Zen hits it towards the net. Saved by Hergun again. Not the best recovery as he lands on the pole.
Zen with the excellent save. But gets demoed by Poofy. There's a chance. Hergun not able to get the ball pass. Kaizen juked by his own teammate. Here's a chance. Zen with the insane backboard clear.
Bunny Dummy gets bumped but is still able to hit the ball from the backboard. A good shot coming in.
Oof.
It almost looked like Bunny Dummy own goal, but it was a good save in the end.
Kaizen with a pass to Hergun. Kaizen is up. Counter attack by Gaber Instincts. It's turning out to be quite a long overtime. 2.5 minutes in.
Pass to Bunny Dummy and Cruzian.
Good save.
But no one's there. Bunny Dummy misses. A chance for Ooga Booga here.
Oh my god. It
what
was so
close. Was that?
I would have expected Hergun to make that, but I feel like the ball was a little too fast for him at that time. Both teams playing quite cautiously, yet attacking any opportunity that they get. Kaizen flicks one, can't get past the second one. Hergun, the wall read. Zen centers the ball. Kaizen will put it on the backboard. There's a chance, but Poofy will go for the shot and he will score. And just like that, Ooga Booga win the series 3-1. And they will be going on to play Oryx Esports in the grand finals.
The
this
grand
was
finale. Really good game. Well, really close. Right,
this was a super exciting match.